Un nadador que te va a dar muchísima guerra y va a estar en finales y en medallas en muy poquito tiempo en primera larga.
Started crying when I was in World Championships in Istanbul last year. And it's really kind of a heart-touching moment, I'd say. But I feel just pride and joy, you know. It's hard to explain, of course. You can explain it with the words. Actually, I was telling this story earlier that when I was 8 years old, before I started swimming, I saw a guy on TV, a Russian guy. He was on top of the podium. He won a gold medal, so World Championships, I forget what sport, but there was a Russian anthem playing, and he was crying. I saw the pride and joy in his eyes, and I was like, "Hey, Grandma, I'll be an Olympic champion one day." So we always keep remembering that moment.
Oh, nice.
So I like to get back to the moment when I'm on the podium as well.
Okay, and what about
Rusia se alzó con el bronce.